Hello friends, Metabot here, and we're playing some more Romance and Saga Reuniverse. We're gonna go after the events now. I did my draws and got Rock Bouquet and Dontarg, which was pretty nice, and I threw them in a bunch of expeditions. So they're a little bit powered up now, but not too much. So we will go ahead and check out what these quests are like. We got Dontarg attacks. We get Grovel Worms Dontarg. So hopefully we can, let's see, he's weak to Pierce and Fire and really strong against some other stuff. So let's go with our Poke party, but we're actually gonna swap out Undine with Rock Booker and see if we can level her up a little bit. And she's still using the water staff, which is good. And we'll start the battle.
You dare to challenge the great Dontarg? You pitiful fools.
Thanks, Jax. Well, this is pretty easy to start out. Maybe the next one we'll get Dontarg. Nope, just more pieces. I feel like on the other Seven Heroes attacks things, we got them like after just a few. Like four or five battles in. A little tired. Oh, here we go. We get him. Let's check him out. Okay, I guess we can't. Maybe after we get him. That's a little unnecessary. Gravel Worms. There we go. We got Corkscrew. Kawazu Throat. That's from Unlimited Saga. and stomp. None of these things really seem worth inheriting. See how far we can get with this team. Oh, that didn't defeat him. Rob, okay. Beat him with a little smack. Yeah, she learned energy storm. I was hoping she'd learn something soon. Though, that's not gonna really be that useful against Dontard. I'm hoping she learns Life Water. Ah, no Life Water. Ouch. It's still no Life Water. Did a lot of damage for something she resisted. Oof.
to this power.
Now we're starting to get gold pieces now. We're gonna get one. That's amazing. At least we're getting free jewels. He's got orb shoulders now. I, Dauntar, will crush you. We need to replace Skull Splitters because, Bone Crusher, I should just make her not inherit anything for this team. Because, yeah, starting out with Bone Crusher, getting a couple Bone Crushers in there would be nice. Energy Storm ranked up, but we still didn't learn Life Water. Okay, let's edit this party and take off Sophia's inherited skill. What about Monica? She can learn Faint, Shockross, Mega Thrust. Mega Thrust might be nice. She'll never use it though, because she'll never have enough BP. We haven't gotten Rock Bouquet's S-style yet. Robin doesn't have any other styles. Mikhail, I haven't used his other styles, so he doesn't have anything to inherit. But taking that Skull Splitter off of Sophia, she should start out using Bone Crusher and then use Bone Crusher again, which will be a lot better to lower his strength twice. Oh, but she's healing. So we don't get the double strength sound. Miss. Man keeps knocking the gal out. Thank you. Hey, Sharon, Life, Water, and Energy Storm leveled up. That'll be really useful to have two heals in the party now. Goes Mikhail already. And then we got Water of Life. 276, that's not bad. For being a new character and all. Nice. Good timing there. Oh, we got another attack. Link up on Quick Thrust. Good, heal trucks. Oof, he got hit by the poisonous blow. Good, we got two Bone Crushers in. Oof, this is not good. Do something crazy here, Mom. Well, we got defeated. Let's try our main party and see how they do, though I don't think they're going to do that great. Because, they're not going to have the type advantage. They're still going to be susceptible to the strong attacks. Yeah, see, punishing calm didn't do much. But they do have better defenses. The slash damage is at least neutral. Who misses there? If Gerard can just get an attack in, he should be able to take him out. Ooh, he got a Grand Slam in. It might kill Gerard. No. There we go. Yeah, the better defenses really helped. Well, it's more just that they have high HP. Alright, and for this one, I think we're going to have to go manual. And hopefully get some good parries in there. I like Grand Slam because it does, like, no damage. Oh, why did he not stomp Albert? Yeah, why does he keep targeting that row? Thank you. I used Water of Life on Undine to save up for Bone Crusher, whatever it's called, and I really should have saved up for Water Blast. Oh, we got him anyway. Rank up. Insects thought you could challenge me. Fools! How many times is he gonna call us fools? Oof. -940 healing damage or healing effect. Ooh, that was a new one, but we parried it. Oh, why did he stop on Dean? Of course, he stomps Albert when he can't parry. Ouch. try to take him out with Albert and Undine. It worked. Okay. Let's swap Azami out with Monica. Yeah, we don't really need those. Maybe Shock Rush would be okay. I don't know how to see the details from here. Okay, it can inflict paralysis. Roundabout is a B. Shock Rush is a C. So we're gonna roundabout. Actually, Southern Cross. Let's go for it. Okay, Monica's like isn't strong enough to warrant having her in the party. Oh, Undine fell. And she has one LP left. This is gonna be Sophia's last heal. I don't think we're making it through this one. We were actually pretty close. I think if we put a zombie back in, we might be able to do it. Hopefully all those extra submissions will add up. There's also a bit of luck depending on what attacks Dontard does. Like charging Sophia instead of Albert. Oh, I meant to do one of life there. Thank you. 12,000. We printed zero damage to a couple of them. That's what all those strength bounds are doing. Well, everyone's doing normal attack and strength. There we go. And these are getting pretty hard. I don't even think this is the last one. Oh, why is targeting Sophia so much? Oh, two knockouts in a row. Yeah, I was kind of counting on him killing Sophia. And Dean's out of heels. I don't think we're gonna make it through this one. Sophia's out of heels now too. Yeah, the only way we're gonna make it to this is we have to get really lucky and him just spam Reaper and that rock move that I forget what it's called already. I'm gonna have to come back to this one later. I'm gonna have to level up Monica and them a bit more, I think, and then try again, because I don't think we're gonna make it through with this team, especially since this is probably not the last one. My guess is the last one will get 5 gold pieces and this one only gives 4. So that's it. I'll see you guys later.